Today I'm going to show you how to read a tape measure using a piece of paper. Hi everybody, I'm Leah of seejanedrill, and if this is your first time here, I just want to say welcome. Now, we're a home improvement channel where beginners are welcome too. In fact, today's video is especially for beginners. So early on in my career in the trades, when I was just getting started, I had been at it for a few years, maybe 5 or 6. I remember standing in the shop and I was watching the head carpenter welcome the new guys. And he says to the men, he said, there were just a handful of them, maybe 4 or 5 guys. And he says, can somebody tell me how many eighths there are in an inch? And one guy chimed in right away, there are 16 eighths in an inch. And the other guy stood around, they nodded their head in agreement. And I thought at that moment that, you know what? A ruler or tape measure can be challenging for some people. And today's video is going to put all that to rest for a lot of folks that are challenged by reading a tape measure or a ruler. Our piece of paper here represents 1 inch. And I've sliced my paper by folding it into 8 pleats. I'm going to lay my paper flat, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to count over 4 pleats. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is our 4th pleat, and I'm going to draw as straight a line as I possibly can. There we go. What that represents is 1/2 inch. So again, if we were to fold the paper in half, we would be folding right on that pleat, and we've divided our paper into 2 separate halves. So it's the 1/2 mark. Now, what about the other pleats? Well, let's do this. Let's count over 2 pleats. 1, 2. Now I'm going to draw a line here. And this pleat here represents 1/4 inch. So to recap, we folded our paper in half at the halfway mark, and this represents 1/2 inch. Now, 1/2 of 1/2 inch, we fold that in half. 1, 2. And now we're at 1/4 inch. Now, the next thing we want to do is we want to determine where 1/8 inch. And again, we do the same thing. We cut this 1/4 inch in half. And what we're left with is 1 pleat right there. And that's 1/8 inch. Now, we've marked our one side of the inch, the left side. Well, what about the right side? Well, let's do this. I'm going to come over here to the halfway point, and I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to draw a line, and I'm going to make that 1/4 inch. I'm going to come over, and I'm going to cut my 1/4 inch in half, like I did the first time. And right here, I'm going to draw a line, and that's going to be 1/8 inch. And now I'm just going to draw my other pleat line here, and that's 1/8 inch. But this is not the way rulers or tape measures read exactly. Each one of these pleats represent 1/8 inch, each one of them. And if we were to take our ruler, we would read 1 pleat, 2 pleat, 3 pleat, 4 pleat, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So this is a piece of wood, and I've drawn 2 lines. And I want to measure the distance between those 2 lines. So here we go. We're going to count our pleats, but they're not really pleats. They're really called hash marks, but we're going to call them pleats. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now back to our piece of paper, right? You would never say 4/8. You wouldn't communicate it that way. You would say 1/2 inch. Because 1/2 inch, remember, is 4/8 added up together. So what about the 2/2 of our inch? Well, what you do is you do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 5/8. And we write up here, 5/8. That's what that represents. Start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You wouldn't call it 6/8. You would call it
3/4. And the reason for that is there are three, 1, 2, 3/4 by the time you reach this line. So what about this last fold right here? What is that? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this becomes 7/8, because that's what it is. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. From here to this line here is 7/8 of an inch. So last, 8 1/8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 represents an inch. This is a wooden dowel here. And let's say I needed to cut a section and I wanted to cut it to be, you know, let's say 2 inches 3/8. Well, what I would do is I would take my tape measure like this and I would put it on the end like so. And this is an easy read tape measure. 1 inch, 2 inch, and notice right there, see that? 3/8. So if I mark it right here, sorry to block things a little bit because I, you know, I am left-handed. From this point to this point here, that represents 2 inches 3/8. So on our ruler, it reads the exact same way. 1, 2 inches, 1, 2, 3 pleats, okay, or hash marks. So that's 2 inches 3/8. So if you found the video helpful, can I encourage you to subscribe and ring the bell so you'll be notified the moment we upload a new video, and we upload twice a week. This is Leah saying you can do this. See you next time.